After the Nalco Water E-data app has been set up on your smart device, you are ready to get started conducting the rapid biointelligence test today. Open the foil pouch and remove the contents. Verify all test kit items are available, which includes volumetric pipette, one test vial, one test strip, one desiccant, one backdrop. We'll now go over a few quick and easy steps on how to run a test. Add the water sample to the test vial using the pipette, one squeeze. Lightly tap the vial and swirl to mix. Wait 5 minutes, then lightly tap the vial and swirl to mix again. Insert the test strip into the vial with the blue side pointing up. Leave the test strip in the vial for 10 minutes. Remove the test strip from the vial, placing it on the backdrop. Allow 2 minutes for the test strip to dry. Open the E-data app. Navigate to select the asset linked to the water sample. Position the smart device above the test strip. Align the test strip within the display window box with the blue side of the strip facing right. Capture the image, save the image, and you're done.